My book is Speak by Laurie House Anderson. Melinda Sardino, a younger, has been invited to a high school party with her current friend, Rachel Bruin. As they were in the party, a local guy named Andy Evans has sexually assaulted Melinda. Melinda refuses to tell anyone the event that had happened that day, so she has kept everything to herself. Melinda has now become a high school outcast and has no true friends because of the situation. Throughout the book, Melinda has a tree assignment in her art class, where she eventually gets to learn how to express herself. Will Melinda tell anyone her deepest secret, or will she keep it all to herself? You will have to read the book to find out what happens to Melinda.